Craig Hospital came to us in the beginning with the problem of trying to have one of their former patients come and participate in the Colorado Dragon Boat Festival every year held out at Sloan's Lake in Denver, Colorado. They have no pass seat out there that exists that will attach an adaptive seat to a Dragon Boat seat. It was a year-long project. It was for our senior design project within our engineering school.
Craig Hospital is one of the leading hospitals that works with paraplegics and people with traumatic brain injuries. This seat actually stabilizes them when they're going through activities, so it allows them to be stabilized in the boat and to allow the rowing motions that they need to compete.
I did a lot of the CAD modeling, the computer aided design. So we modeled the entire system on the computer, and then we took those models and we were able to kind of make them in the machine shop. And Will and I were mostly the ones in the machine shop kind of milling everything out of the big blocks of aluminum and working with our hands trying to get this thing tangible.
From the beginning, which was just brainstorming, coming up with a design, final prototyping, and then finally testing and manufacturing, as well as some verification phases that we went through in the end to make sure that our product worked.
We work with people with spinal cord injuries and brain injuries primarily, and most students that have been in an engineering world might not have had exposure to this healthcare world or this injury world.
It was probably my first engineering project where I've worked with an actual legitimate company rather than just doing projects at school. So it was really interesting to get the feedback from the customer, which we usually get grades.
It's just fun to see and help them grow in their projects to allow them to be able to hang out with actual real life customers rather than just their professors. And other teachers. It's great to work with the students at the University of Denver.
It's really cool. It's fun to be able to contribute to something that will actually benefit someone else's life, not just overall contribute to consumerism. It'll help someone that maybe really wants to participate.
You know, I might even go in looking for jobs in the enabling engineering, working. Trying to design better things to help people, you know, just like those people at Craig Hospital.
I thought it was interesting that we could provide this option for people to get them active. That's part of engineering, is providing possibilities, and I think we've done that.